somewhere, they did a survey, and they said that Europe was the most atheist place on Earth. And that England was the most atheist country in Europe. And that Hull was the most atheist city in the UK. And I'm going to say this is probably the atheist room in this motherfucking city. Who wants to hear a gospel song for atheists? Something ugly or something nice? beautiful, I'm sentimental. No! No. Who wants something ugly? Yeah. Really, you sound like you're from Aldershot. Who wants something ugly? Yeah. All right. We'll jump into business, kind of. We'll jump straight into the situation here. Here's a song about the quality of the cocaine in heaven. How's that sound to you? How's my English?
There's no heaven.
Am I doing alright? This song's in the key of D major. If you like dancing. There's lots of space up front if you do feel like dancing. Is anybody else like fucking drenched with sweat? Alright, this is the hottest room in England. Ironic that it should also be the most atheist. Maybe it's a sign. We're just ever so much closer to hell.
Everyone was born in hell.
I mean, if there is a hell, it's going to be a lot more fun, right?
Thank you.
We reached a very crucial juncture in the evening here. Keep playing, boys. We got two roads we could go down here. It depends on what kind of people you are. Lyrically speaking, deeper for the word turnstile. Anybody like the word turnstile? No. Or do you prefer the word motherfucker?
Yeah.